Kind of situation involving a fire hydrant sent hundreds of gallons of water into an East Ridge intersection. Check it out. Master control operator Glenn Gass sent us this iPhone footage. A car apparently hit a fire hydrant on the corner of Connor and McBrien Roads, knocking it over. The crash caused the water to spew about 25 feet in the air and caused the nearby front yard to flood. It took crews about 45 minutes to shut it.